In game show toss, the students are asked a math question. The first team to find the answer hits the button in front of them. If they have the correct answer, they have the opportunity to throw a ball at a target marked with different point values. Whatever value they hit is the amount of points the team gains. Whoever reaches 20 points first wins.